Alright guys, welcome to another video. Today we're playing Rakdos midrange, and let's get through the deck. We'll start with one drops. We have cut downs because the meta is so aggressive at the moment with soldiers and mono red. Duress is also an awesome discard opportunity to get rid of those big nasty threats. We have tons of removal with Go for the Throat, a Braid, even Harvester is a pretty much a removal spell, especially if we combine it with Fable of the Mirror Breaker, and we'll get to it soon. We play one Reckoner Bankbuster because I think it could be too slow for the current standard best of one. We also play one Trespasser, could add more. I opted to go for one. One Geeks as well to get the card draw going. My favorite card, Fable. Also great to discard your unwanted cards such as lands to get the push going, to ramp it up. And we play Flesh Gorger as well. Usually a 3 drop, but sometimes even a 7 drop. Right, we have Archfiend, or Batman as I like to call it. It's also a great, since it's an unlegendary, you can make a token of it with Fable of the Mirror Breakers, Kiki Jiki. Sheldred, classic, one of the strongest cards in black. Obliterator, only one copy. Let's go for the 5 drops. Now we have Gix's Command to wipe the floor, board. Also one Reanimator, and we play 4 Invoke Despairs. We also use the Fable Treasure Token to get the mana for the Despair to blast it on turn 4. And that's the mana. Don't have all the dual lands and pain lands, so that's what I'm going with at the moment. It's one of the highest performing decks at the current meta, so it's definitely tons of fun, and you'll see it in the gameplay soon after. So yeah guys, thanks for all the support, don't forget to leave a like, and consider subscribing as well. Alright, see ya!
Actually, we'll... So he's probably playing creatures, so... Don't really matter. Which one is worse? This one.
I won't let you fall.
I mean, that's pretty good. Oh no, Atraxa. Another Atraxa. I don't really like the Atraxas.
Can win.
That's it. We meet again. sure you haven't. Shit. Why didn't they use blood token? We have tons of removal. And we are not afraid to use it. Bet he has the same. Doesn't? Stay aggressive. Sure.
Violence is necessary. Sigmar's right. You will serve me well.
Turn 5, invoke. We draw cards. You know, we'll get one back. What a top deck, dude. Wow. We didn't lose life, somehow. dead anyways. Hope for the best. So here's a green version of it. Thank you. I mean, it's sad, but... Start invoking.
With the mysteries.
I've come for answers.
Haven't you ever heard of personal space?
Exactly that we wanted.
Don't overthink things.
Get rid of it. I see how it is.
I'm tired of your secrets.
No, not like this.